In this video, you're going to learn how to write podcast show notes using AI. This is going to save you thousands of hours of time. It's going to turn your team from being mediocre writers into fantastic writers. Let me share my screen. I'm going to show you exactly how to get this done. Let's go. So the tool we're going to be using today is called Swell.ai. I've got a free gift for you. Click the link below to get started. And this tool is super, super dope. So this is what you're going to do. There's different ways to make this work, but basically what you're going to do is after you've recorded your podcast episode, you're going to upload the audio file to Swell AI, right? Again, you can see here that there's different ways to get this done. One of my favorite is just to upload it directly from the computer. So you click on this file upload, you go ahead and upload, and then it's going to take just a few minutes. So I'm going to skip ahead in time and I'm going to show you what it's going to look like on the back end. But by the way, that's it. That's all there is to it. It's unbelievably simple. So I'm going to come down here. I'm going to hit view content. And you're going to see that it's going to give me a bunch of data. It's going to be a full transcription, which is very useful, almost, in fact, necessary when you're using programs like YouTube. You can download that SRT file and upload it to your YouTube video. Super powerful. Very, very important. The next thing I'm going to go to is the articles. Now, this is where the magic is. It's going to write you out about 5 to 6 different articles. Now, these articles can be used as the description for your podcast episode, or they can be used for blog articles. I could turn one recorded episode into 5 or 6 different blog articles just by using this. I mean, and this stuff is really, really good. To take it a step further, you could even plug this into ChatGPT and kind of tweak the words a little bit, try to be a little bit more effective with the SEO. It's unbelievably powerful. Come over here to your show notes. And again, it's going to break down all these key time-stamped moments. This is really helpful if you're going to be making clips of your episodes. You also see that it's going to give you keywords. Holy crap. Keywords are extremely powerful if you're going to be leveraging YouTube, and YouTube, you're going to have the chance to tag and use keywords. Keywords are really important because it helps Google, it helps YouTube, it helps algorithms show your content to people that are searching for it. Let me break this down for you if you're not keeping up. When people go to Google and they type in Jordan Harbinger, do you want to rank for that? Hell yeah, you want to rank for that. And by using these types of keyword data points, it's going to help you to rank more highly. Unbelievably powerful. I don't know how else to put this, but you know, in just a quick side note, I run a podcast production agency. We're producing hundreds of pieces of content weekly, and these types of tools have saved us immense amount of time, immense amount of money. And guess what? If you haven't yet, smash the subscribe button, because I'm going to be bringing you all the tools that I'm using in my business. I'm going to give it to you for free. I'm going to put it up here on a silver platter, because I know the more I help you, the more you're going to help me. So smash the subscribe button for more of this. What else is there here? Well, I can go over here to the time-stamped moments. And again, this is just a little bit more of these key moments. This is a tab I really like. It's the summaries tab. And, you know, one of the things that, again, listen, I used to pay hundreds of dollars for this type of stuff to be done. I spent thousands of hours writing this type of work. And this type of summary is extremely, extremely powerful, because I can take this quick summary, copy and paste it. These make for great social media posts. They make for great, again, quick summaries. You know, most people aren't going to read an entirely long description, but if you can kind of summarize it real quickly, this is just very, very powerful stuff. If you're doing intros, like really, really powerful stuff. And then, of course, you can come over here to titles. It's going to give you examples of titles. And again, what you could even do is you can copy and paste this stuff into ChatGPT and ask it, write me more titles. Can you rewrite this to be more compelling? It's obscenely powerful. And, you know, one of the things that I like about this particular program, Swell AI, is that the team over there is hungry. They are continuously updating and iterating and making new updates to this software. So I would definitely recommend you check it out. I hope you like this video, and I hope it's going to save you thousands of hours of time. Make sure you smash the subscribe button. And if you're hungry and you want to go deeper, if you want to learn more, this stuff is changing all the freaking time. It's unbelievable. If you want to go deeper, I'm going to personally invite you to join the After Hours Entrepreneur Mastermind community. It's a great place for you to start learning and implementing this stuff in your business. We are sharing all the hottest, dopest tricks to grow your freaking business. So smash subscribe, join the mastermind. I'll catch you in the next video. All right, peace.